Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Lone Star here. Quick video on the group. Me and Mitch's and my group called Lone Star Underground. Quick video on it, and thanks for watching.
Holy bungholes! Yeah! 109 members! Yes. Today it is Friday, February the 11th of the 2011. Guys, 100 freaking members. Actually, 111, but then it went down to 109 because they're freaking together in our freaking group that want to leave because they can't handle this. Yes, we are getting actually some more, I don't know how to say it, but we're getting some more people, and I'm liking it, guys. More people that we get, more people that will benefit you, benefit us, benefit the whole gamer's planet. I'm kind of, I don't know how to say it, but I'm like, there's like a piece of hair in my mouth, but okay. What was I saying? Yeah, I kind of like, had like a monster or something in my mouth. And then, yes, that is the energy drink. Eat me later. 109 members, guys. What should we be talking about today? Party arrangement. Ah, God. I'll leave that to the end of the video. So, stay tuned. And at the party, I'm just gonna go and tell you now that Gross Gore will be there. So, yes, it's gonna be on RuneScape. I'm sorry if you guys don't have a freaking account. Make an account tonight. And so whenever we do the party somewhat, maybe tomorrow, you can come see the most famous, one of the famous players on YouTube. And one of the most famous person on YouTube. There's gonna be some famous people there. Big party, guys. 99 Woodcutting. Oh my god, yes. What else is here? What else was I gonna talk about? What was I gonna talk about? We might be upgrading in our group. As you know, let me give a little information. We are looking in the sights, me and Mitch. Mitch and I, whatever you wanna say. Looking in the sights, we're gonna get some, we're trying to get some, we're looking into some sites, but we're gonna have to put some money into it. So yeah, it's kind of we're risking on this, but we're gonna make a site hopefully sooner or later. But we're trying to get on, like I said, at 100 members, we do a site and all that. So yes, we're working on it. So. You don't need to post crap on there saying when are we gonna make the site, because we'll be making the site. But if it randomly just goes up 150 members, we're gonna make the site. Even though it's like a, what time is it? 9/11. Wow. 9/11. And of course that's the freaking time. Also, we might be upgrading in our group, and I still haven't gone over Mitch with it because he won't freaking call me. Or, I guess that's call him. We might be going from maybe a more... We'd still be on Facebook, guys, but... See, on a group, it doesn't really give you much... I mean, it gives you, like, the chat thing and all that. Which is pretty nice. But we're gonna talk about some other kind of ways we can try to expand this somehow on Facebook. Anyways, I'm going to show you the, chat bar. The chat bar. We got a lot of people talking on here lately. If you want to join the chat, just go to chat with group. That'll pop up. And but first you have to join the group. Sorry about that. That's hard. The party? I guess we'll go and talk about the party. Also, I will be staying on my Steam and Flesh for now on. Manipulator, I kind of got bored on that account, so now I'm going back on Steam and Flesh. I am level 97 Woodcutting, so 99 shall be hopefully tomorrow. The party will be tomorrow. Your score is coming to the party. Hopefully you said this afternoon if you'd try to make it there. To my guys on Titan Chat, what's up guys? I know I was talking to what was his name? I was talking to Jay. Shout out to Jay. And some other dude with two names. Yeah. Whatever it was, like a J and a G. Something like that. Yeah. Mitchell tried to, I'm sure Mitchell will be there so you can talk with him or whatever. Hopefully he'll be there. No, he's out of town, but I think he'll try to make it. If you want to come chill on RuneScape, I'll be on there like 5 million hours tonight. I'll play World and all that kind of stuff, I'll be in. But, at the end of the video. Alright, the party. Can't really get a precise time right now, guys. But I'll go with 8 o'clock tomorrow night. 8 o'clock Eastern Time. PM. PM. 8 o'clock PM, which world should we do? I don't know if I should do members or free play. I know I have a lot of friends that are on. Hamana! My friend Landon Simpkins, my in real life friend that I know. Anyways, describe that. Bye-bye. We're gonna go with the free-to-play, world. I don't know any off the top of my head. Let's see. I guess this is gonna be in the video. Yes, this is like my right-hand man. Alright, Landon, you're in a YouTube video right now, so say hello and then be fine. Thank you. Alright guys, RuneScape World. I'm saying that on the screen. One call later, I might add credits at the end saying that it's not World 50, but I guess right now, what I'm saying to you is will be confirmed during the end of the video when I do my credits and all that kind of crap with the music, you know? Let's look at the music. Let's go back to the page. Alright, so 8 o'clock tomorrow, PM Eastern Time. I'll make sure you're there.
I got ice in my veins, blood in my eyes, hate in my heart, love in my mind. I seen nights full of pain, days are the same. You keep the sunshine, save you the rain. I search but never find, hurt but never cry. I work and forever try, but I'm cursed, so never mind. And it's worse but better times, seen further and beyond. The top gets higher, the more that I climb. The spot gets smaller, and I get bigger. Trying to get in where I fit in. No room for a nigga, but tune for a nigga. It be on, motherfucker, cause all the bullshit it made me strong, motherfucker. So I pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head. Yeah, bitch, I'ma pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head. Yeah, and I could die now, rebirth, motherfucker. Hop up in my spaceship and leave Earth, motherfucker. I'm down, motherfucker, I'm down.
Tell you, just hope you're heaven's
sake. What the fuck?
Hell proof.
walk up in the world and cut the lights out. And confidence is the stain they can't wipe off. Yeah, my word is my pride, but wisdom is bleak. And that's a word from the wise. Serve to survive, murdered and bribed. And when it got so heavy, I put my burden to side. So I can pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your confidence. Yeah, bitch, I'ma pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your confidence.